I'm Catherine, and today on January 28, 1986, at 11:40 a.m., a tragedy has occurred in Cape Canaveral. The Space Shuttle Challenger had a disaster, and it exploded. It only lasted 1 minute and 13 seconds. This was NASA's first Space Shuttle Challenger. All seven members didn't survive, including Kristen McCall from New Hampshire, who would have been the first teacher in space. The shuttle killed more people than any other space vehicle in history. The remains disintegrated into the Atlantic Ocean off the coast of Cape Canaveral. There are many people watching, including Kristen McCall's husband and two children. Ronald Reagan spoke at the White House about this tragedy at 5 o'clock. This tragic event will be remembered for a long time.